Hello friends, welcome to TNPSC 360 degree. Today we are going to see the day 10 of the expected current affairs questions, that is the series of the top 25 questions for November 19th and 20th. So come, let us go into the video. So if you have not subscribed to the channel, press the subscribe button and the bell icon to get the regular notifications whenever I upload a video. So, which country is going to emerge as the second largest carbon emitter from the power sector by 2030, overtaking USA? So, India is going to emerge as the second largest carbon emitter according to the International Energy Agency report. Which committee has been appointed to review the SEZ policy, that is the Special Economic Zone policy? So, Baba Kalyani committee has been appointed. So, it has recently submitted the report to the Commerce Ministry. So, it is working along the lines of synchronizing the SEZ policy in India according to the World Trade Organization rules. So, many such optimization of the unused land in the SEZ area. So, all these are the work areas of the SEZ committee. At which place is the 125 feet tall Ma Kaveri statue going to be built? It is going to be built in Mandya district of Karnataka. Who is the ambassador of India to Vietnam? Recently, our president has visited the Vietnam. So, who is the ambassador of India to Vietnam? P. Harish. So, what is Air Seva 2.0? It is a web portal and mobile application launched by Ministry of Civil Aviation. It has the new features like secure sign up and login with social media, chatbot for traveler support and real time flight status. So Air Seva first, that is Air Seva 1.0, the first web portal and mobile application was launched in November 2016. This is Air Seva 2.0, that is the upgraded version. So, which is the capital of Vietnam? Hanoi is the capital of Vietnam. Which airport has received the Champions Award for the 100% grievance redressal by the Ministry of Civil Aviation? So, the Chennai airport has received the Champions Award for 100% grievance redressal by the Ministry of Civil Aviation. 550th birth anniversary of Guru Nanak Dev Ji has been celebrated in the from November 23rd, 2018. So, he is the founder of the Sikh faith in India. So, a commemorative stamps and coins are going to be released to celebrate the 550th birth anniversary. So, a telescope, powerful telescope is being installed in the Gurdaspur of Punjab to view the Kartarpur Sahib Gurdwara in Pakistan across the border. So, for the Sikh devotees, which two universities the chair in regard to Guru Nanak Dev Ji will be instituted to commemorate the 550th birth anniversary of Guru Nanak Dev Ji? So, chairs will be instituted in the United Kingdom and Canada University. So, where will be the National Institute of Interfaith Studies going to be started? It is going to be started in the Punjab. Where does the new train Ramayan Express runs from? So, it runs from Delhi to Rameshwaram. So, it runs across the places of significance in life of Lord Rama. So, the important places like Ayodhya, it will run. So, from Rameshwaram, it will also go to Sri Lanka. But you have to get down in Rameshwaram and catch a flight and then go to Sri Lanka. And then there will be one more train you have to travel. So, this is Ramayan Express. Where is the Sangai festival being held? So, it is being held in Manipur from November 21st to 30th, 2018 at Imphal. So, Imphal is the capital of Manipur. Recently, first Northeast Olympics was also held in Imphal. Which state has inaugurated an online portal for police training? So, Nippon is the online portal for police training. So, Delhi state has inaugurated the online portal. So, it had introduced the doorstep services. So, Delhi government had introduced the doorstep services for the 40 services, that is the voter ID and getting a driving license, etc. So at a payment of 50 rupees per service, the Delhi government had issued the doorstep services of the 40 customer care services. When is the World Kindness Day observed? It is observed on November 13th every year. So it was introduced by World Kindness Movement. Which of the following has not been granted the GI tag in India? So Tanjavur Dolls, Darjeeling Tea, Bangla Rasagulla, Agra Peta. So Agra Peta has not been granted the option is D. It has not been granted the GI tag. It is still in anticipation. So Darjeeling Tea was the first ingredient to get the GI tag in India, and Bangla Rasagulla from West Bengal got the GI tag in 2017. So in which country has Fuego volcano situated? It is situated in Guatemala. So it has erupted for the fifth time this year. Which organization releases the logistic performance index? So World Bank Group releases the logistic performance index. 11th India-European Union counter-terrorism dialogue was held at Brussels in Belgium. 13th East Asia Summit was held at Singapore. Our Prime Minister Narendra Modi attended the East Asia Summit. Who has been appointed as the new Chief Justice of the Madhya Pradesh High Court? Sanjay Kumar Seth has been appointed as the new CJ of MP High Court. Government of India and Asian Development Bank has signed a $105 million loan agreement for which state? So Himachal Pradesh for the hydropower transmission development. Kwami Ekta Week will be observed all over the country from. So that is the Community Harmony Week will be observed from the 19th to 25th November 2018 all over the country. So which cricketer from Australia has announced the retirement from all forms of cricket? So John Hastings has announced the retirement. Who has been named as one of the best among the best 20 business persons of the year? So Indian American Shantanu Narayan, who is the CEO of Adobe, is one among the 20 best business executives of the year according to the Forbes magazine. So this is according to the Forbes magazine. So who has won the first Tata Steel Chess India Blitz tournament? So it is won by the India Chess Master Vishwanathan Anand. So this was the set of 25 current affairs questions which can be asked in all the upcoming competitive exams. So if you like the video, subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon to get the regular updates. Thank you for watching.